brand new video. This is from the bond hearing, and this is the man accused of killing an officer and shooting six others. He faced a judge today. That was Fred Hopkins. Here he is again, being helped into the courtroom. He kept his eyes closed through most of this bond hearing. He is charged with murder, and a judge denied his bond. The hearing took about 30 minutes. Now, police in Florence.